The control file is one of the most important files in the Oracle database, so much so that the database can't function without it. By the end of this video, you will have the answers to all the questions. Not to mention, you are about to become an expert in the control files. So let's start.
What is a control file? The control file is a small binary file that is created with the database. Since it's a binary file, thus it's not directly accessible to you. It contains all the important information about the database, without which the proper functioning of the database is impossible. What does the control file contain?
As I mentioned earlier, the control file contains all the information about the database, such as database name, names and location of data files, names and locations of online redo log files, current online redo log sequence number, checkpoint information, and names and location of Armin backup files.
You can see its content through v$controlfile_record_section view, like this. Here you go.
If you want to take a look at the entire physical content of your control file, then you can generate a trace file containing the entire data of your control file like this.
First, we will use the Aura Debug utility to set the PID and the size of the trace file to unlimited. Next, we will use the alter session statement to display the physical content of the control file. The last statement will show you the name of the trace file that contains the physical data of the control file. Let's execute. Here is the name. Let's find out this file. Here it is. If we open it, we can see the entire content of our control file. As you can see here. How many control files?
Every database has at least one control file, but it is always recommended to have more than one control file for a database.
There are two ways to check the name and location of the control files of the database. These are using the show parameter statement. This statement will show you the name of the control files along with their location, like this. Using v$controlfile_dynamic_performance_view, this view will also show you the same information, like this.
That's it for this tutorial. Next, we will learn how to multiplex control file in Oracle database. Till then, take care. Do subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Also, make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. This is Manish from RebellionRider.com.